Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'll guide you through fixing the issue of a channel not displaying on Telegram due to its past use for spreading inappropriate content. If you're encountering this problem on your Telegram app for Android or iPhone, let's troubleshoot it together. Firstly, return to your device's home screen and open the Telegram app. Once launched, tap on the three horizontal lines, then navigate to Settings. Within Settings, select Privacy and Security followed by Groups and Channels. Ensure that the setting is set to everybody, then proceed by going back. Next, open an internet browser and visit web.telegram.org. Log into your Telegram account through the web browser. Once logged in, tap on the three horizontal lines again and select Settings under Privacy and Security. You may find an option for sensitive content if you've joined multiple channels. Enable this setting to view sensitive content. After enabling sensitive content, return to the Telegram app. If the issue persists, tap on the three lines, then Settings and scroll down to select Ask a Question. Follow the prompts to report the issue to Telegram support. Describe the problem you're facing with the Telegram channel, and the support team will review and resolve it. By following these steps, you should be able to fix the issue and access the content on your Telegram channel. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel. Thank you for watching.